Despite the ongoing peace talks, a Colombian Army aerial bomb attack killed 9 FARC members on Monday. The attack took place in Colombia's southeastern jungle region in the area of Meta. The area is believed to have significant oil reserves. Since the peace talks began in 2012, the government has repeatedly refused the FARC's demands for a bilateral ceasefire.